I remembered reading Pilgrim at Tinker Creek by Annie Dillard. I remembered reading Walden by Henry David Thoreau. There were a number of predecessors to this book that made it feel like I was participating in a literary tradition. Just the idea that we experience the seasons in the same way that the other creatures experience the seasons by observing and smelling and hearing, and that is such a comfort to me, and I thought maybe it might be for readers as well.